interesting old German violin label, Josef Klotz. It's a copy, we would estimate the age around 1930s. The violin shows a one-piece flame maple back, ribs and necker from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, elder ebony chinrest, elder ebony tailpiece, a new bridge and new strings.